Interruption-free plant availability is the top priority in production plants of any kind. One of the most important factors to ensure this availability is a reliable power supply. We're talking about power reliability. Today, we would like to show you exactly what this means, as well as some particular innovative solutions for its implementation. For this, I have Nicola and Timo at my side. You're the experts today. Welcome and thanks for being here.
Hi, Sascha.
Hi, Sascha.
Nicola, how can I reduce or even avoid plant downtimes?
Yes, Sascha. Therefore, we have a reliable supply concept to avoid unwanted system downtimes in the application. And this is exactly what is meant with power reliability. In the production environment, a reliable supply is very important because a failure in the energy supply would mean that our customer cannot produce, and this causes significant costs. And that's why we at Phoenix Contact are offering different products, from a suitable overvoltage protection via a powerful power supply and monitoring system to a comprehensive circuit breaker solution. We have all these different devices in our product portfolio, and they perfectly work with each other, while the combination ensures system availability and a safe supply in your application.
And to illustrate this, you have brought along an example. What do we see here?
So here we see our new QUINT power supply with IO-Link connection technology. Also, this offers us the possibility to connect our Caprock circuit breaker system to the QUINT power supply.
What is the advantage of combining QUINT and Caprock, and how does this affect plant availability?
So you see here that we have a two-wire system bus directly connected to the Caprock system. The Caprock power module offers you the possibility of Profinet. And over this connection, you get all the information out of your 24-volt DC system directly to your programmable logic controller. This information you can see in the web interface. But maybe, Nicola, you cannot tell us more about the web interface of Caprock.
Yes, Timo, of course. Here I can perfectly follow up. For a reliable supply concept, it is very important to focus additionally to the 24-volt DC side, also on the primary side. And a lot of customers have to deal with phase failures on the primary side. And this is something that we can perfectly show on our exhibition wall. So if we disconnect one phase at the input side, the permanent supply of the load is still ensured, even in the two-phase operation mode. And additionally, we have the possibility to generate a warning. And finally, we have all information concerning the input side available on our Caprock web server to get a first indication about the power quality of the grid.
Nicola, does this coordinated interaction only work with Caprock, or do we have any other combinations?
Yeah, in the area of our uninterruptible power supply system, we also have a perfectly matched combination consisting of our new QUINT power supply, the UPS module, and the energy storages. The same Phoenix Contact communication bus that Timo already mentioned, what we have now implemented in our QUINT power supply, is already implemented in the UPS modules and in the energy storages. So now, the QUINT for UPS is the gateway for the entire system and can deliver the data of the power supply and all connected energy storages via one single interface. And here, we offer different interfaces, like Profinet, EtherNet/IP, EtherCAT, and Modbus TCP. And finally, the entire data of the uninterruptible power supply system can be monitored and configured by our power management suite.
Timo, to sum it up again, why is communication so important and makes the difference?
So here in that case, the two-wire system bus in combination with the Profinet connection from the Caprock offers you a very fast and easy way to get all the information out of your 24-volt DC power supply system. And this gives us the possibility to reduce the maintenance time. And all the things we talked about today, you will also find on our website.
That's awesome. But how can I adapt this to my individual requirements?
That's a very good question. You will also find on the website tutorial videos how to connect Caprock and also how to connect the QUINT power supply in your application.
Timo, Nicola, thank you very much for these interesting insights. And if you are looking for more power reliability solutions, please visit our website on phoenixcontact.com/power reliability. And of course, don't miss our tutorial videos. You find all the links in the description under this video.